Here's Michael Badgley now to get this one started. And here we go. We're underway in Madden Ultimate Team. This one taken just inside the 10. And he returns this to the 22.
Fuck the time, Bill.
That's why I was pointing hard.
Go grab me a soda or something. Leave me alone.
They go play action here on first down. Oh, he's going to take a shot right away. And that's caught inside the 30.
Burns the safety back there. With that man to man.
Defense, they weren't fooled on that post route. They just couldn't make the play.
And the offense definitely tried to fool them because you saw the other route combinations, didn't you? Anything that they were running, trying to draw attention away from the deep part of the field, but still had it covered.
I still tried to hit them there. Oh, that was you.
And they got it inside the 10 at the 8. Sets him up nicely. First and goal. It was a pickup of 14.
Boy, no problems getting down the field here on this opening drive. They've looked really sharp in the early going, and they've come up with some big plays already. Here's another that's going to set up first and goal.
And he's able to get this down to the 5-yard line before he's out of bounds. He'll get 3 yards on the scramble there at second down.
Mm. That was Kushner. Oh, Sandcastle might be the quarterback. Yeah, that's Leon Sandcastle. Yeah, he had running back and quarterback. And safety.
Dang.
Ooh, I fucking kick her up.
Flags come in. Looks like we're going to get a roughing call here on the follow through. So they elect to decline it.
And why not? Just go ahead and let the play stand, and they'll take that.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. This will be fielded inside the 5.
Smack that nigga.
Smack that nigga.
Well, they feel like they have to go ahead and match because of what was already on the board against their defense. But I think even more so,
you should have went straight up in the middle.
You might be able to stay on the field for a little while, let your defense catch their breath a little bit, even if you don't score any points.
On third down, Vic.
When I was trying to put my hands up, he bumped it. Oh. He didn't put his hands up late. I had him right there.
They had him back deep, got the interception, and now they start inside the 10.
Partner, forget starting inside the red zone. They're inside the green zone. From the 10-yard line in, a lot of teams call it that because that's the money zone.
Right.
Get it into the end zone and make your cash.
He started shooting like Buzz Lightyear.
As his guys are able to extend their lead. Extra point by Moore, up and good. And it's now 14-0. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes.
Damn.
Taking in at the 3.
Better than
next drive, the Seahawks offense. And they're in an early hole. The first drive, they threw the interception. That led to a touchdown. So decent size deficit.
What was that, Chedda?
It is, but I think you hit the key words early on. So they have to decide, do we even need to change game plan? Or do we just need to execute better and try and get back in this game?
He's going to fire one deep, middle of the field. And that's caught inside the 35. He's going to be marked down just inside the 33. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. Running right, here's Sanders.
You was running too fast for me. Oh yeah, other way.
Second down and back they go to Sanders. And he'll go down here right around the 23-yard line. 4 yards the pickup, first down.
Now that's the way to do it. Hand it to someone with vision and good footwork and add in a little bit of power, and you find a way to pick up first downs.
It's incomplete.
So it looks like they start some fight in them on this series because it seemed like things were headed for the red zone.
Kind of played a
but this defense gets two more stops. They can keep them out of that area.
Vic with the incompletion on first down, and now that leads to second and 10. Up the middle they go with Sanders.
I don't know how to throw it to him. Because I hit X. He still handed it to him.
The score
of
the NFL on EA Sports.
Bro, I promise you, I hit just X.
And the first play will be a field goal try. And this one, a 41-yard attempt. Badgley's kick is good. And they will get themselves on the board here at 14-3. So not exactly the response they were hoping for, but they'll take the three to at least get them on the score sheet.
Yeah, now is not the time to panic. All is well, somewhat calm, only down 14-0. So continue to play your game, take the points when you're there, and put the emphasis on your defense to go out and get your football back.
Back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. And right now they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. Two drives, two touchdowns.
Yeah, can't ask for a better start than that, can you?
What is
you? This is the way you practice it. This is the way you
practice it.
Right now, the play calling, they're locked in really.
It's your new safety, ain't it?
Meanwhile, they take a shot to start the drive, but this is going to wind up incomplete.
Well, they went with knockout zone on it.
But that drop could really hurt their momentum.
Second and 10, he'll look to throw again.
Killed.
And on the left sideline, he caught it, but out of bounds, according to the headlines. Incomplete, so the ball a little late getting there, and it's third down.
Well, they approach this drive with a lot of confidence after their last one ended up as a touchdown, but incompletions on their first two throws has them huddling up and trying to figure out a big play here on third down to get their momentum going again.
Now they face a third and 10.
Oh, time out.
Back-to-back incompletions. Now back to throw.
Thank you. On that weird shit.
That could be the stop this defense needed to get them back on track. They've been pretty well dissected by the offense here in the first half. After that possession, now they know that they can compete with this offense.
They're going to try and throw. He'll find Lamb crossing the formation for the catch. And they work this well upfield across the field.
Jeremy Lamb got the joystick.
There, a big play on fourth down.
Brandon, I have one word for you after that completion for a first down.
Lucky?
analytics.
Well, the analytics say you punt the football there.
So we're changing the analytics as we go, right? What a big-time play for them. And really took a big-time chance.
Yeah, big-time first half chance. He'll take a shot for the end zone. And it's caught.
Burn cool.
CD Lamb, 53 yards. As his guys were able to push that lead out a bit further. Extra point by Marr, up and good. And the lead is up to 18 now. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. And not a good return here at all, as they'll be forced to start at the 12-yard line. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And this, let's face it, an important drive if they're going to get back into this ballgame.
Think about going into locker room down 21-10 as opposed to 21-3. 21-10, a little more optimism, a little more bounce around the locker room. A little more discussion about how they're going to finish this thing off. 21-3, I think discouragement clouds that locker room.
Yeah, and I think a touchdown much bigger than a field goal on this drive just to get into the end zone and get that momentum. Play action now, Vic. He's going to look deep for more. And this is caught inside the five. It's a big play there for Seattle. 64 yards. So Urban Moore, his first grab of the game. And back in his day, he shattered all the Lions receiving records.
And he did it with a number of different quarterbacks. He was the target for defenses to adjust to. And I guess the best way to put it is,
William Perry.
That guy could play in today's game and be just as successful.
They'll turn the power game to try to get in and trying to push forward, but he is going to be stuffed up in the backfield. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down.
After a play like that, there should be congratulations all the way around, I think, because if you can stop a big fullback like that, that's not easily done.
Yeah, he does not go down easily. You're right, but he did there.
Here we go.
Back at the two now. Here's second and goal.
Run.
They'll try to run with Sanders.
Go.
Touchdown, Seahawks. Taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Seahawks get a bit closer.
See, when I came out of shotgun, he called audible.
Point by Badgley, up and good. And it makes the score 21-10. Following the touchdown, Badgley out there to kick it away. Taken from about the 12. Now a hit.
Nigga.
And the Seahawks have picked it up.
Right then.
And his guys will take over at the 25-yard line.
Banks.
So a
turnover
on the kickoff. And don't look now, but that just made things a little more interesting.
Very
interesting, because when you're trailing in a game, these are mistakes that you're brave for. You just went down and scored.
Back
to the right back with another great opportunity.
They run.
On first and 10, it's Sanders. Down right around the 25. Credit him with a 1 yard gain there to make it second and 9. Vic ready to throw.
Yep.
This is stop him, but he does take it all the way to the 2. 23 yards, the final tally. Well, we know he's got the speed there. He needed the speed and the hands. A great catch.
And because of that speed, you have to respect it as a defender. So you have to either play off or make sure you're somehow in contact with it. And he's able to do exactly what you said. Use the speed and advantage and go up and get the pull route. That's a big
center.
Seahawks going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 40 seconds remaining
in
this first down.
Ablet.
Vic on the sneak, and
he will take this one in for the Seattle touchdown. The sneak
we
successful
it.
For the yard out.
I remember.
The Seahawks get a late score here in the final minute of the first half.
Ooh, we almost got it.
Extra
point by Badgley, up and good. And it's now 21-17. Following the touchdown, Badgley out there to kick it away.
Oh, let Lamb get it.
And that'll be a little too hot to handle as it will skip through the end zone for a touchback here.
Back that nigga. Bang!
The offense now at the line.
Should have said the famous words of Chedda. Pussy.
Let's see how this is played. Offensively, they've got the lead. Not a whole lot of time left. What do you think, Charles?
That's you.
To try and add. And it's intercepted. Xavier Williams with a pick. And the Seahawks are going to get back here just past the 35. Boy, that one was in the air for an agonizingly long time.
Just begging to be picked off, wasn't it? It's one thing if you're throwing a ball like that, trying to throw something open or lead them into an area. But that ball needed to be thrown with a lot more conviction.
More on balls.
It's an easy interception.
Go.
So here's Vic following the interception. He's going to look deep for more. That's caught inside the 20. Now the Seahawks call the second of their three timeouts as they'll stop it with 27 seconds remaining here in the second quarter.
I went to that cover four.
So how about this for field position after the big
hit that route with Jefferson?
The 15 now as they come up on first and 10.
As you cut him, throw them.
Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw.
Let's go.
Touchdown, Seahawks. Justin
Jefferson, Moore, and Randy Moss.
And the Seahawks will
all three of my wide receivers be threats.
Final minute of the first half.
Them niggas gonna go get that bitch.
Extra point by Badgley, up and good. And that gives him a 3-point lead.
I got the badge on him, but he hold on. When end zone touchdowns.
That's the way you know it.
Yeah.
Following the touchdown, Badgley out there to kick it away. Taken from about the 12.
Nigga, we already made him fumble one time.
Hey, he cracked his ass in that wall.
like NFL blitz.
The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. With time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to looking for. And the Seahawks are going
to damn, I tried to pick on the
ball. An unfortunate sequence there, trying to get points before intermission, but now the interception.
Try to get at least three. I ain't in the room. Oh my God. Oh, deep
them
off.
Defense now to keep them from scoring before the half ends. He's gonna let this go.
Oh, he got in front of you.
And it's knocked away.
Let him get in front of you.
I'll give them credit winning that first snap and forcing an incompletion. They're hoping that'll deflate the offense a little bit after they took the field charged up after taking over after a turnover.
Perfect kick.
Badgley able to punch this one through, and that will do it.
54.
This first half. So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL, and it's a presentation of EA Sports.
Yeah, we get balls.
Set and ready to rock for the third quarter. Both these
What will the second half bring us as we are underway in quarter three?
And we'll see a return here from the end zone. And not a great return here. He'll make it back only to the 10-yard line.
Anytime you feel the kickoff inside your own end zone, you've got to be decisive about whether you're bringing it out or not. Sometimes that indecision can really cost you. That may have been what happened on that play.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. As this offense takes the field to begin the opening drive of the second half.
Okay, he had enough time.
Good through the air and really all around an outstanding offensive
performance. It's coming.
Absolutely.
It was a hot snap, too.
Times, the passing game working awfully well. Most importantly, partner. Now they went to the tunnel with a lead. They come back out with that lead.
Absolutely.
NFL coaches were
perfect
in a lot of ways. But they saw in that first half.
Halfway.
Deep him up.
That goes play action. He's gonna fire one deep over the middle, and that's caught inside the
35.
And he's gonna be taken down at the 28-yard line. So the defense blitzed. A nice job picking that up, completing the pass.
How in sync was the quarterback in his center on that play?
Randy Moss had three receptions, 120 yards.
Got the line engaged because now they know they're going to be extra guys
watch,
coming up.
Watch the R side.
So they got their assignments down pat and kept them away from it. And he's able to step up in the pocket. Great effort there. The second touchdown of the afternoon. And they were able to add on to their advantage.
Bending it to you.
They'll try and run it here. And he got it. Touchdown.
Look at Vic.
He'll be stopped short. And they'll come up empty.
He's
on the top
of the town. Hey, you think about the fumble again, bro. He got two hits.
Touchdown. Badgley out there to kick it away.
Thank you.
Fairly short kick from the 14.
Look.
I think it was kind of out of bounds.
The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive.
You know they're throwing it.
They make their second half debut here. Things are looking a little bit tougher now. You give up the points there, Charles, that touchdown drive on the
on
other
left
side. So now it's a two-score game here. Got to be careful.
They certainly do. I'm just wondering at halftime if those guys looked in each other's eyes and realized what they've got to get done and come out a little bit more.
I was chasing the quarterback.
Because they don't get some kind of points here. That next drive, that could make this a free possession game.
Green Bay, Wisconsin is the spot. Third quarter inside Lambeau. Glad you're with
Hola,
us.
Hola.
Second and 10. Throwing there, but this pass is going to wind up incomplete.
A couple of quick incompletions, and now they're just one more away from getting off the field. They've got options now. Could they dial up a blitz here or just drop everyone into coverage to crowd the throwing lanes?
Random little weird-ass routes. Weird-ass routes.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down.
19 Tiger, 19 Tiger, 50, 50.
Back to throw. And now look at this big game.
Tripping.
And the Seahawks have picked it up.
Tripping.
On the move past the 40.
I tried to turn up. Strip that nigga.
Look
at the replay. He grabbed that nigga. The ball. Punch the ball out. Look.
Now they turn over the football. This
ain't that
good. Yeah. Pretty quick if the defense doesn't step up right here.
I stay here and hurt.
Vic with a give to Sanders. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, 2. 8 yards the gain on that last run. Here's second and a couple.
Pitching it up.
Hey, check out
street. Another run here with Sanders.
We should have trucked both of them niggas.
I tried.
And now we're going to get a timeout here called by the defense. It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter.
Well, we always talk about good down and distance allowing offenses to expand their playbook. Well, second and two, that means your playbook's wide open. You can run just about anything. But a lot of times, the play caller, he just looks down at his sheet, sees the short yardage runs, and goes to one of those.
One tackle, but it slowed his momentum somewhat, and he's taken down right after. It's a pickup of four, and it'll bring up second down.
Not a run that you're gonna write home about, but still a good first down run.
Get that nigga tired.
Nah, he not. I always be watching it. Down,
you're set up very that nigga well got stuck. Right after I line up. I mean, watch the feet.
The short side, it was all over this.
Losing yardage back to the 15.
Oh, hey, cancel that play action. Nah, he switched.
On play action, Vic.
That was nice. Thought I could get it in there.
You cut up, but you didn't need it.
Potential momentum shifter there, working with a two-score lead in third quarter, but that not the smartest.
He landed too far over.
I would agree with you on that one because this game is still very much in the balance.
Rocks are the thin bread.
If these guys can turn this turnover into points, this could start getting a little more interesting.
Oh, that's my fault.
He's got this almost to the 40 before going out. 19 yards there on the catch and run. Right after the turnover, they come out throwing.
And that means it's a sudden change situation. We used to practice it on defense. Sudden change, get out there, stop the offense. But you typically run out there a little bit unsettled. I think that's why he came right out throwing the football, hoping to catch him off balance.
And he did.
Come here.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete. A misconnection there. He's hit on just 50% of his passes thus far. That's not where you want to be.
Now you see the evolution of the game. You go back to the quarterbacks of old. 50%.
Did he try to scramble?
Yeah.
Almost every time they throw it. Now with a short pass.
Come here, nigga. John Madden. Bro, look at that replay. John Madden killed his center.
And the thing is, though,
it'll go in the books as a 7-yard loss on the sack. And it's third down. And as they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another play as time has run out.
Rushing points
on this third quarter.
You are rushing
watching
back
the
everybody.
Ultimate team on EA Sports.
They're running vertical.
Where's that move?
Look
at Ron Kelsey trying to stop him.
It didn't exist.
That's crushing. You're running back. I mean, your linebacker.
Oh, yeah.
He on the line.
As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. And he's going to be intercepted for the third time thus far.
Ooh, fumble. But this is out of bounds.
So possession will stay the same.
He did pick it up.
He got a stupid with his hands and that thing out of bounds.
His foot was out of bounds. The ball stayed in bounds. But Gronkowski first. Out of bounds. Through the ball to stage it. Oh, he did this, yeah.
Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10.
Check, man.
Shotgun snap, and then the give to Sanders.
Oh.
He'll be dropped at the 24.
And it's again like that.
Six. The last run got six. Now second and four.
68
Vic on the bootleg. Pressure applied, and he's going to take it down.
But he's shit right there.
Back at the 33-yard line. And going to the mix is a 7-yard loss on the sack, and it's third down.
Take off running, because the dude on the left.
Here's Michael Vick. Badgley able to knock this one through, and that will extend their lead even further. So they settle for just the three, but clearly right now anything helps trying to salt this one away in the fourth.
Without a doubt, obviously a touchdown probably would have been the final nail to finish this thing off, but they still ate up time, got points.
And kick against the Sanders or Lamb.
Sanders or Lamb.
Oh, but it was a Lamb.
Just inside the 10. And beyond the 20.
Got the right. That is magic.
In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21. The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. They're sort of seeing themselves spiral out of control. Let's see if they can get things back on track.
And this is where
his head
is walking that line of being
calm and
really being firm with his team. Had one tell me once, you know, when we were having a tough patch, this two shall pass, and it finally kept having a rough patch. He said, but you got to do something to make it pass, and that's what they have to do. They've got to get some control back, get themselves reasserted, and calm things down.
See if they can get calm and reassert themselves here.
Nigga.
And now offensively it's third and 10, and I'm just thinking to myself, coaches always say, what's my motivation before a big scene?
Right now, I like how they do them strip tackles on here. Those strip and tackle at the same time.
Right, yeah, because they were pretty successful in the first half scoring points. Haven't done anything so far here in the second half. Out of the gun now on third down.
Come here, man. Off the block. Grab that nigga head over the block.
Look at this. That one came up short.
Maybe you do start to watch as the arm there, the leg's still there. This has been a tough game.
Think about getting free.
I put that on mine.
Gotta try it here. He's back to throw. The Sanders has got it complete.
Cool. Yeah, I didn't
get down, but not before he gets very good.
Boy, got Sanders up there.
Right into the 2-minute warning. So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's first and 10.
Probably gonna double down on your ass.
They'll stick with the passing game as he looks to throw.
Oh, that's you.
And this one is incomplete. Give him big credit for his coverage right there, because when he saw the route break deep, he stayed in position to prevent a completion while avoiding any risk of a flag. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10.
One more. Yeah.
Back to throw again.
He did late that night.
From the 34 now, here's first and 10. They'll look to throw again. And he wisely will throw that one away.
Hey, he's on his ass.
They
got to continue to ratchet up the intensity a couple more times and get off the field before giving up any more yardage.
From the 34, they'll come to the line on second and 10. Off the play fake. He'll look to throw out to his left.
Try to get around. Me that. Almost got that bitch. Almost got the bitch.
Even on the defensive side. So now you want to make sure the guys understand. Continue to be aggressive, but make sure you're smart in doing so.
One man in the backfield, Murray on second and goal.
Dragon 60. 60 Maverick. 60 Maverick.
Again, he'll drop to throw.
Give me that.
It's intercepted at the goal line.
Easy.
By Kareem Jackson. And the Seahawks are going to take possession here at the 3-yard line. Well, and field goals probably aren't going to cut it at this point. This was touchdown or bust. And unfortunately for them, it turned out to be bust.
Yeah, they're feeling like they've got to force the issue here. Maybe take some chances they wouldn't have earlier in the game. But get back to this defense. They really stood tall throughout. And you come up with the interception in the end zone.
Right back to Sanders on first down.
He go.
And he'll be corralled right around the 34. 122 yards rushing for him now as his sensational afternoon continues.
122.
Another run with Sanders. And he slips up past the 45.
Oh, 134.
So the victory here for Seattle. Their defense have really made the statement after the break. They pitched the second half shutout.
Yeah, think about the team that just got vanquished. They did score in the second quarter. Do you think they thought at all that that would be their last points of the game?
No, but what a second half. The adjustment, whatever they did in the locker room, it certainly worked.
It certainly did, and you're exactly right. Whether it's an adjustment, whether it's just more focus on what they plan to do going in, whether they just played better, whatever it was, it all came together in the second half, and no points were allowed. That's a great
shit, man. I'm probably about to go in there here. Right down.